Also happening today, Governor Tim Walz is visiting a Rochester school this morning. He will be joined by Minnesota Department of Education Commissioner Heather Mueller and Rochester Public Schools Interim Superintendent Kent Pickell. They'll be highlighting the importance of in-person learning and encouraging kids 12 and up to get vaccinated. The visit is scheduled for 10:30.